recording. So, I'm going to lose this. He's going to be behind that bar. Still got more liquid over the side. I have. Space. About 250 levels of these steroids. Yeah. Space concerns. Scrap that one. Scrap that. All that's doing on the med kit. No space in the boat. This is the second time I'm letting this. Did I do that earlier? It's the second time I'm letting this. Okay. Tons of them. Let's mod this. Is that it? You come but you don't say. Go through the top of the house. It's really low. Didn't get any 9mm. Just highly unusual. What do we do here? We've got some of them. We top that up to 10. And it was a 15. 354, that's not bad. 5 of them. 10 of them. Hold up, keep on me anyway. Must we hit 210 of them? Oh. I don't have any more space. Still, I'm not really going to be picking up anything. I'm not going to. Food. Can I put that on a club? No. Should have been instead. Oh, that meant I thought it was me being. So we're gonna clear the area, find that. Bomb. Big moment. It's just a big moment. I said I wasn't going to look, but I am. Rounds. Front doors. It's strange how front doors come into a bedroom. Look at that. What's they do as well. I forgot which way it is to go in. Passes. Oh yeah, first it. So this is the best one there. Right? Thank God there's nothing in there. I'm so overloaded. Is there any more? I'm dead, I mean. We're encumbered now. Encumbered for a while. What's that dirt? But I don't know what it is. Is this one? Dumbest thing in the world to leave your door. You've got a bunker and you leave it unlocked. We are not just a bad person. We don't want that coyote sneaking up on us, which would give him a chance. Oh, yeah. Should be lying up there. Is that one there? How's it go? Oh yeah. That's a way through, isn't it? It's been a while since I did this one. Huh? Oh yeah. Oh, we're still here. Yeah. I'll eat the ravioli and just save the long rations. Not what I need to eat. What Okay, I'll just sort of name in lockdown. Let's still select the servers up. Let's try. It's such a loop. I don't even need to do the loading, and here I am. I'll have process loading. Money. It's a gas. I swear when I get outside I'm gonna waste that coyote. Yeah, let's go for me. It sinks it is. I mean, why would you forget to unlock doors on the zombie platforms when you got a bunker? Oh, there's a ton of them in here, I know that much. First guest. Is that all it now? It's not all it is. Where's the other one now? Yeah? Oh, there's only one sleeping. Yes, sir. Just take the chairs because I need wood. And there's lads on. A bit of twitching before she finally bugged out. More of them. I'm glad I had these chairs there. I'm gonna keep that as well. Let's just say that like that. This chair. Just got it quick. That coyote really needs a killer. That's the one on the show. You're the last one, eh? Job done. Splints it out there. Got off a toilet test, so go on. Nothing. Not even monkey water. What I am going to do though is map this on the map. Call it bunker house. I on the bare house down on the summer over a bit. Bit of useless stuff. We get over this, have a look in here. Nothing good. Suppose I got some money. $450. Get out. Well, that's the final room now, I'd like it for. Right, coyote. Now you're gonna get your comeuppance. Alright. Oh, yeah. Nickel and lies on them underground. I got my first auger in this place. That's pretty good stone. If it might have been, I can. So I'm going to put that on. So too much stuff to sell though. That's the best battery I've got so far in this playthrough. Level 1. Desk foiler. Longest life 20 hours and 18 minutes. Yeah, it's been a while since I died. Level 17. Let's head on track. I've got this. Can't pick up this aircraft. Got all this stuff in my past. I can't pick up this aircraft. Off we go. So this is supposed to be a private game. I only started recording to test it for this. Or before that. Well, this is nuts. It's the same pre-gen world that I was doing. Celtic rules, but it's not the same gameplay, if that makes any sense. I'm going to just pick the same name. It's got West Yigiri province, or West Yigiri territories. Oh, here we go. Wait. Yeah! Hello. Well, that's better in this room. To get this go slow, these suckers come. Can we get past that? First one now, biatch. There's the trade-off. So today was trader day.
Minute high.
A level 3 hunting rifle. See. You wanna buy two? So let's just quickly check. Definitely not going for crushed sand. If you had any wood, I'd buy it, that would burn out of us. Is there any smokes? I haven't got it.
Safe travels.
Meet you up there. What do we got? Clear of zombies and 40 people.
I can't thank you enough.
Not really a friend, bro. I don't know if you told me that. I'm a fellow survivor. Just quickly offload. Starting to get my wall built. Oh yeah, this is my house. Obviously I won't be able to.
Yeah.
I was gonna say I won't be able to drive this way after I build the wall. I can't build it in a while. I need a foundation. It's only a level 1, I've got it. Let's just check up. I where the servers are. But I'll leave it until day 31. Let's get these up. Loaders. And I forgot those painkillers. So I carry 10 at all times. So I'm going to use them. Where's this? No. I'll just record this bit for you loot goblins. I'll get enough to see the loot as to why. I'm sure the loot goblin will fully understand. Well, I do want some loot, but I've got tons of loot. I'll make more. I was thinking of going always Armour Pearson, because I don't have hordes on this playthrough. This is just like my private game, and I was going to record like Celtic Rules or Insane Nightmare, and I just decided, ah, no, I won't play this. So this is Warrior difficulty, zombies are insane at night. All the zombies are nightmare level. I'd say on nightmare level. And the speed of whatever it is at night. Feral sprint during the day. There's some noise walking. Hour days. That's, oh yeah, triple length. Oops. That's all. This is mad that the Arctic least directed to the desert. This is mad. It was crazy. Some stuff in front of me. I'm nearly there anyway. What? Let's see it. Did this be looking at the map? Yeah. There it is. There's a desert, look. Snow that desert. Come on. Pretty good.
You're making
everything. Yeehaw! Right. There we go. I'm not going to do that, shall we? I'm not too just there. Those have only seen one. Oh, I kind of have. Take the iron, but I have an iron one. So far it's turned up a tiny amount of lead and iron, sand and nitrate. So I've got no problems with nitrate. But I don't know how to start the corn. I do have one that's really more than a start. It's a fair distance from the place. This is cool. I was thinking of moving here. This is ideal because there's that I can turn into a hard base if I switch hard farm. And then you got this house here, which is pretty nice. Mancher. So I might actually use it in this room, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is double road. Is anybody from Cavern watching?
Oh no!
Alright.
See you later, alligator.
In a while, wolf for Dio. Anyway, I think I should move into this place because put a bit of effort into upgrading the current place. I mean, it is nice, it is a mansion. I'll take you a quick go into the tour. I'm just in the process of building a wall around it. And if I do put hordes in, I could mob that tower out there. So. And we're close to church. Any holy jails out there? Nothing's full of them dead. And it's got a pool, which is very convenient. What we do is we just take as much as we can on this, and then we'll build you. Just chuck in, take that, and take that. I suppose I keep it. Because downstairs. Well, this isn't great. Dogs can get through it. They can't do that. So this is where I'm keeping my stuff for sale. So that. So, anyway, this is the downstairs. This is all built on. So this is where I was fighting them, but they can't get in there now. Quick tour outside. So this was the fireplace. And that's the door, but you have to hunker down. So I was fighting them front and back. Let's see, that's the way the hammer's there. Put the drawbridge in. I haven't dug the moat properly yet, it's just a ditch. That'll go all the way around eventually. Where's the trader? So that's the garage obviously, but that's 10k. That's one of the main reasons it's 10,000. It's one of the main reasons I wanted to keep it, because a wall with 10,000, even though it's not the full wall, it's just there. That's a forest station, so I raid every 5 days. Get lots of stuff out of it. So, this door. This is just to add additional security. It's not finished, as you can see. Concrete takes ages. So this was the loot room down here. It's just nothing goes in it. That's my first forge. A bit of storage there. So there's nothing in it. There you go. And that's that garage door there, that garage or whatever it's in. Bit of shitness. So then we got this. And that moves up into the downstairs. That's the front door. I just like, I wanted to make sure that we didn't have any troubles. They do get through if one of mine in. This is into the mine. This is where I'm going to be going after I finish recording. Anyway, like as you see, there's tons of iron. Fair way. And then we have nitrate galore. That's about as far as I've got. Do a lot of jumping, I will eventually level this up. It's not so much of a slope, I can have a bit of a slope going down and have some people on the floor. The first loop's there, the last day of the first month, day 21. It's 4 weeks today. Can do, let's just keep going. For some reason I put a door there and you just go around it. I wasn't planning that. The door's supposed to be here. So this is my workshop area. That's why I like to have these boxes here, so I can just get it. Trader shuts out now. Gunpowder is just. So I've got no brass, typical. No, I mean, in both cases. Check this in here. 36. Let's just take one. Let's put a bit more. Where is it now? And then we've got this as the living area, if you will. So this trap is here, I'm going to finish this off. I dug them out and I found it falls down onto the walls above. So this one drops them down. So I can't obviously get through that way, but this is the way I want them to come if they decide to attack or something. If melee fight anymore, if they do overrun me. Think about making that into a door. Was on my arm bar balcony thing. This is the cup in the middle. Got no space for anything, though. Got a coffee in there. Let's use one of those. Please can fit me in? No. So I'm not gonna fit anything in. Oh my god. So let's grab some ammo. And then chuck the rest in. See, we've got some snow bots in there, haven't we? No, I took them out. And then this would be the area I respawned. Well, it looks like I respawned here a number of times before, I think. I've probably never saw it before. My first day. Yeah, it's a snowball I spawned as well. Meds. What else? More meds. That, oh, I suppose it's technically it's not meds as such, but it's going to carry through. I'll break through my body. And then up here, what's that thing? Up here is my beginnings of my little farm. That's a view of which the Yijiri territory. Pretty cool, eh? Yeah, I'll leave it here. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.